My name is Berina Šijerkić and I am a fourth year student at the Department of English Language and Literature of International Birch University. When I graduated from high school, I wanted to study English, but many people around me told me it wasn't the best idea. There are so many English teachers out there, they would say, trying to persuade me to study something that's more profitable. Nevertheless, I truly believed that one needs to study what one loves, and only in that way a person can be happy and satisfied later in life. On top of that, I knew I wanted to study at a place which I like, which is how I decided to study at Birch, and as the time passed, day by day, I was becoming more and more certain that I had made a good choice. Probably the best thing about Birch University and especially ELL department is the academic staff. Here we have amazing professors who are experts in their fields and who have always been there to prepare us for whatever comes after we step out of this place. While studying at the English department, I've had a chance to attend many seminars and conferences where I've met some of the world's most prominent professors and researchers. I've also helped organize many of these events, which provided me with valuable professional experience. It's my honor to be the president of SAFE, which is the Student Association of the Faculty of Education and Humanities, where we try to implement a lot of different projects, such as educational events, philanthropic work, as well as all kinds of projects and activities which are useful to us as students, as well as to the whole society. However, the most important opportunity provided to me by this department and its professors has been the chance to work as an intern in a primary school where I'm still gaining valuable professional experience in teaching English. Because of that, I've realized that grades do not matter if you do not know how to apply the learned knowledge in practice. And now, when I have the chance to show what my professors have taught me, I see how lucky I am to have such great professors and such a fruitful environment to grow in. Yeah, you told me the other day.